tonight. Thank you for choosing to spend some time with us. How are you? Hey. Are you okay with that side? Are you okay with that side? The back. Are you okay with that? How are you okay? That's good. Thank you very, very much. So what a lovely welcome. This is Little Black Growth.
Oh, Thank you. Hong Kong, how are we feeling tonight? Are we feeling good?
I know you guys have been waiting so long for us. Thank you for being so patient.
And, this is our first time in Hong Kong, isn't it awesome? First time in? And look at you guys. People at the back, we can see you as well. How's it going?
Thank you very much for joining us on this wonderful evening. I hope you have a great time.
Who enjoyed our album before?
Well, this is one from the album.
Thank you. Thank you. start of the show. Thank you so much for waiting so patiently for us to come down to Hong Kong. I think the only time we've been in Hong Kong was for a layover. So, thank God we're here now. It's been a long time coming, but we finally did it. We're here. You ready to have some fun tonight? So as you know, this year we've been kind of doing, this year in Nashville we've been kind of doing like a stadium kind of tour. So to play in something like this is different, but it's really, really cool. So thank you for this, this is pretty cool. So let's carry on. This next song is a song that I wrote with a band called McFly from back in the UK. And it kind of sums up situations like this, because we all come from small places all over England and Ireland. And to come down here and play shows in Asia is just unbelievable. So if it wasn't for you guys, we would not be standing right here. So thank you very much. So when I was writing this one, I was thinking about you guys and what we've achieved together, what we've done for us. So this one is Don't Forget Where You Belong.
Face.
So first of all, I just want to say it feels absolutely incredible being on this side of the world performing to our fans, so thank you. Thank you very much for allowing us to do this. The next song we're going to do for you is a little bit of a chilled out one. Hopefully you guys know the words. Get your phone out, stick it in the air, sing along here at this little thing. It's just a good start.
Good time? You send me an email.
I love you.
Good. Good. We'd like to keep our audience riveted. Are you okay at this time? Are you okay at this time? Are you okay at the back? Are you okay at the front? Are you okay? Good. Good stuff. Is it anyone's birthday tonight? It's everyone's birthday.
Who's birthday? Is that anyone's real birthday? No, it's not! We're up today! No. Thank you for having me. Honestly, it's the best place. Yesterday. Is anyone today? Is it your birthday? It is. It is your birthday. What's your name? Natasha. We're going to sing happy birthday to Natasha. This is your girl. Love you, mama. John, if you could play happy birthday, please.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Natasha. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you for being very, very loud so far. Please keep it up. This is where the night changes.
Thank you. Thank you.
shit.
Oh,
see us, start clapping. You'll know when. Clap along with us. This is good. Stories that I can't explain.
Thank you.
think I can speak on behalf of everyone. We've had a very, very nice time. I want to say a quick thank you to any parents, grandparents, brothers, sisters, boyfriends, girlfriends, husbands, wives, anyone who brought anyone to the show tonight, thank you very much. We love you, thank you for coming. We appreciate you. We've been together for about 5 years now. We would not be able to play shows like this here in China if it wasn't for you guys. So thank you so much for all your support from the start. You guys have been amazing. Thank you, thank you. You've always been there for us, and we will always be there for you. So thank you so much. We've been One Direction. We have a couple of songs left. We hope you had a good time. This is literally Hot Love.
soon. That's